Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see what to do if your iPhone cannot find the devices around it and cannot pair with the devices. If you will find this video helpful, please like and share this video. Now the first thing what we will do is we will start with the basic. What we will do is we will toggle the Bluetooth on and off. For that one, I will swipe the screen from the top. I will switch off the Bluetooth and then I will switch on the Bluetooth. So once I toggle the Bluetooth on and off, the next thing what I can do is I can restart my iPhone. I am using iPhone X. So if I have to restart iPhone X, I have to press this power button and the volume up button at the same time. And then I have to slide this power to the right and then restart my iPhone. So once you have restarted your iPhone, check if your iPhone can find the Bluetooth devices around it. Now the next thing what you have to check is if the Bluetooth device which you want to connect is already connected to other devices, then you have to disconnect the Bluetooth device from other devices and try to connect to your iPhone. The other thing is if the device to which you are trying to connect was already connected before, then what happens is that device will be saved in your iPhone's Bluetooth list. So what you can do, you can go to settings, you can go to Bluetooth. Now suppose if this is the device which you have connected before and it is not connecting now, then tap on this eye icon here and then you can select forget this device. So what happens now is the device will be removed from the iPhone's Bluetooth list, and then again you can try to search for the device and pair with the device again. After that, the other thing what we can do is we can reset the network settings of your iPhone. Once you reset the network settings, all the settings for Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, mobile data, all will be changed. Let me tell you that if you don't know the password of the Wi-Fi connection which is present in your mobile, then at first you need to know the password of the Wi-Fi. Otherwise, once you reset the network settings and if you don't know the password of your Wi-Fi connection, then you won't be able to connect to your Wi-Fi again. So in order to reset the network settings, I have to go to settings here, scroll down, go to general, scroll down, go to reset. And then I have to select reset network settings. I need to enter the passcode of my iPhone and then I have to select reset network settings again, which will reset all the settings for my iPhone. And once done, try to check if your iPhone can find the Bluetooth devices around it. Now the other thing what you can do is you can check if there is an update pending for your iPhone software. Sometimes there may be a software glitch or a bug due to which your iPhone may not be able to find the devices around it. So in that case, those kinds of software glitch can be fixed by updating your iOS software to the latest version. So I will go to settings for that one. I will go to general, software update, and the iPhone will check if there is an update pending for me. If you see there is an update pending for my iPhone, so I can select install now to install the latest version of the iOS software for my iPhone. So once you do it, check if your iPhone can now find the Bluetooth devices around it. If none of these things fixes this issue, then the last option for you will be to format your iPhone completely and take it back to the factory settings. For that one, you will go to settings here. You will go to general, you will go to reset, and then you will select erase all content and settings. But let me remind you that when you factory reset your iPhone, all the applications, all the documents which are there in your iPhone, it will be erased or it will be deleted. So you should make the backup of your iPhone either in the iCloud or the iTunes, before you do the factory reset. So once done, go ahead and select erase all content and settings. And then if I select erase now, everything in my iPhone will be deleted and it will go to the factory settings. And then check if your iPhone can find the Bluetooth devices around it. Also, let me tell you that some of the Bluetooth devices, it might be faulty. So before you do this option, at first try to check if the Bluetooth device to which you want to connect can connect to other iPhone or other devices or not. If the Bluetooth devices can connect to the other devices but not to your iPhone, then it might be a problem with your iPhone. Also, at this point of time, let me tell you that if the Bluetooth device which you want to connect is a very old Bluetooth devices, then it might not be compatible with the new versions of iPhone. So you need to check if the Bluetooth device really works or not before you format your iPhone. Hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.